chapter based on compound interest. This rupees 18,000 for 2.5 hours at the rate of 10% per annum. Okay, so that is part B. So principal equal to 18,000 and rate of interest equal to 2.5 and sorry, that is not rate of interest, that is time, that is n equal to 2.5 years and rate equal to 10%. So here principal equal to 18,000, principal equal to 18,000, time equal to 2.5 years and rate of interest, that is 10%. So students, we have the formula for finding amount, that is a equal to b into 1 plus r by 100 whole to the power capital N, where b is the principal, r is the rate of interest and n is the time. So just put down the value of p, n and t. But one problem is there, that is 2.5 years. 2.5 years. For calculating that years, first we take 2 years, then we will go further half years. Okay. So first we will take n equal to 2. After that, after getting amount at the end of the 2 years, on that amount, taking that amount principal, we will calculate the amount for the next 6 months. Okay, next 6 months means 1.5 years. Okay, so P here 18,000. P here 18,000. That is 1 plus R, 10% by 100 and whole to the power 2. So that is 18,000, 0, 0, that is 11 by 10 whole square. So 18,000 into 11 by 10. So 0, 0, 0, 0. So 180 into 121. That is the so that is one that I will calculate it, that is 180 into 121. So 180 into 360 into 180. 0, 8, 7, 11. So 11,000, that is 11,000. Sorry, zero, that is 11,780. Okay. So that is 31. So 21780. So that is 21780. It is the amount. So 21,780 is the amount. But that is at the end of the 2 years. At the end of the 2 years, the amount is 21,780. Not at the end of 2.5 years. Full time, that is total time equal to 2.5 years. So we calculate the another interest for the half years. So for the time, that time you will take, okay, I am rubbing the upper portion, you have to take, that is P equal to 21780, R equal to 10% and n equal to 1 by 2 years. Okay. That is T, you can also can see. So I will be 21780 into 10 into 1 by 2 100. Just calculate it. So if you reverse it, that is 10 1089. At the end of the 6 months, the interest is 21,089. So amount will be 21780 plus 1089. So sum of 21780 into 1089, that will be 22,869. 22,869 is the amount. It is the amount at the end of the 2.5 years. Okay, so whenever you will get that calculation time equal to 3.5 years, 4.5 years, 5.5 years, 1.5 years, so first you need to take 2, 3, 4, then the fraction part you will calculate as simple interest, then add with the principal, then you will get the amount. So 20,000, 22,869 is the amount. So what will be the CI? We know that CI equal to amount minus principal. So amount 22,869 and amount is principal is 18,000. So you will get 4,869. That is the interest. Okay. So students, in this part I have solved question number 1 part B. In the next video you will get part C of question.